nine place, $2,500 over.
You can see it.
After 2 minutes, 49 seconds, the top drivers are Doug Armstrong in first place with 43 laps and 4.4 minutes, $2,500 over, in second place with 43 laps and 4.3 minutes, followed by Jeff Sizak in third place with
43 laps and 7.2 minutes. Hand it back and went home. Then I said, why didn't it? Huh? They said they'd have it for me in Cleveland, so.
What's that?
They have it for me in Cleveland, so there's no reason to complain, right? I ordered one, though, but they didn't ship me one.
After 3 minutes, 31 seconds, the top drivers are Doug Armstrong in first place with 43 laps for 1.7 minutes, followed by Hunter Holder in second place with 43 laps with 0.1 pace, followed by Jeff Sizak in third place with 39 laps with 0.3 pace. The top drivers are Doug Allstaff in first place with 43 laps and 5.5 pace, followed by Hunter Holder in second place with 43 laps and 9.1 pace, followed by Peter Hirsch in third place with 38 laps and 12.4 pace. 3 minutes left. The top drivers are Doug Allstaff in first place with 43 laps and 6.8 pace, followed by Hunter Holder in second place with 42 laps and 6 lap pace, followed by Peter Hitch in third place with a 38 lap and 9.9 pace. 2 minutes left.
Corner, it's a little soft. That's what it fixes. No, it's not bad. So when it comes to Doc golf scale, if you get a half a ten. If you look at the car now, it's like steers at the front of the car. It'll bring the steer to the middle of the car. Hunter, that was a bad choice.
Followed by Hunter Holder in second place with 43
teach how to play hockey feet.
Drivers from the last race will need Judge Marshall, check in Collins, Smith, Hamilton, Maluli, and Jorn.